Hello, my nickname is Alexander, and in today's lesson we will learn about pronouns of Latvian language. Mācība par vietnieku vārdiem. Mācība, it is a lesson, and par vietnieku vārdiem, a noun, vietnieku vārds, in instrumentāls case, ar ko, instrumentāls ar ko, es par ko, also, and becomes par vietnieku vārdiem, about pronouns, lesson about pronouns. Vietnieku vārds, pronoun, it is singular. In plural, it is vietnieku vārdi, pronouns. In plural, we add I. Pronomeni, pronomens, is also pronouns, pronoun. Pronouns are such kind of word in Latvian is vārdšķira, which use for to change form nouns and adjectives, calls nomeni. The pronouns don't call things quality or process, but only point to it. The number of pronouns is limited than, for example, the number of verbs and nouns. Pronouns of Latvian language divide for its meaning and function in person pronouns, person, vietnieku vārdi, and they are es, I, tu, you, singular, viņš, he, viņa, she, mēs, we, jūs, you, plural, viņi, they, men, viņas, they, women. The second, atgrieziniskais vietnieku vārds, proper pronoun, turning pronoun, sevis, self, yourself, himself, and so on. For examples, piemēri. Viņš no sevis nevarēja neko izspiest. He couldn't to force out nothing of himself, self. The third is piederības vietnieku vārdi, home pronouns, belong pronouns, mans, my, the thing of male gender, mana, my, belong, the thing of feminine grammatical gender, male, female gender, tavs, your, belong to the male gender, tava, your, belong the female gender, savs, male gender, sava, female gender. All this is singular and plural can be mani, manas, tavi, tavas, savi, savas. My, plural, male gender, manas, plural, female gender, and so on. With I, it is male gender, and us, female gender, in plural. The fourth, norādāmie vietnieku vārdi. Showing pronouns, pointing pronouns, šis, this, male gender, šie, these, plural, male gender, she, this, female gender, she's, these, female gender, plural, thus, that, it, male gender, tie, those, male gender, plural. Tā, that female gender, tās, those female gender, shots, such male gender, singular, shādi, such plural, shāda, such female gender, singular, shādas, such plural, tāds, such, tādi, such plural, tāda, such, female gender, tādas, such plural, female gender, shots can be more direct than tāds. Viņš, he, viņa, she, viņi, they, male gender, viņas, they, female gender. For example, differences in distance, tā saule, that sun, and what is near, close, šis koks, this tree, and also this šāda māja, such house, it's close, and tāds ciems, such village. Difference in distance. The fifth, jautājamie vietnieku vārdi. Question pronouns. Kas? No gender, no number. What? Kurš? Who? Which? Male gender. Kuri? Which? Plural. Kura? Who? Which? Female gender, singular, kuras, which, female gender, plural, kāds, which, male gender, looks like, kādi, which, plural, looks like, how looks like, it means, kāda, which, female gender, singular, kādas, which, female gender, plural, kāds, kāda, mean which, how he, she, it, look. For example, kurš, loks, which, window, kura, māja, vai kāja, which house or leg? Kuri logi? Which windows? Kuri? Which? Kuras kājas vai mājas? Which legs or houses? The nouns ending on a usually are in female gender, and ending on s are in male gender. Kurš suns? No kura suņa? From which the dog? Which dog? From which the dog? Kura māja? No kuras mājas? Which house? From which house? Kāds akmens, liels vai mazs, which stone, big or small, such mean, so it means kāds, in such situation. Kurš, tas vai tas, which, that or that, so it means kurš. Attieksmes vietnieku vārdi. Treatment, Pronouns. Kas, kurš, kura, kāds, kāda, kuri, kuras, kādi, kādas, in plural. But kas, kurš, kura, kāds, kādi, singular. That, who, which, what. That, who, which, what, I'll look like. For example, attieksmes vietnieku vārdi. Tur bija zieds, kas ziedēja. There was a flower that flowered. Šodien ir sapulce. Kurš atnāks, es nezinu.